always seem to overvalue the things we do not yet own.